Why is there a secret movie theater among the 6 million dead people buried in the Paris catacombs? In 2004, deep under Paris, the police found this elaborate hidden theater right in the middle of a massive silent crowd of bones. In the already mysterious catacombs, questions about the eerie cinema linger. Who set up this haunting theater and what ghostly tales played on its screen?